Detect wanderers approaching. You just focus on defending base camp until the wormhole has stabilized. As soon as preparations are complete, access the wormhole digger. warriors approaching. You just focus on defending base camp until the wormhole has stabilized. Wormhole digger has stopped. Failed to generate wormhole.
Why'd it stop?
Analysis reveals that there was insufficient energy to generate a wormhole. After recalculations following this failure, it has become clear that the energy from Kuban Energy is not enough. To generate a wormhole home, we must obtain a higher purity crystallized energy, Iris Energy.
It appears as though the information on the wormhole digger stored in my internal database was tampered with.
Tampered with? Who would do something like that?
My life would be on good luck.
Who are you?
My name is Joseph Gruen. I'm in charge of the Deep Tay research program. I'm communicating with you through the small wormhole you managed to open, though it probably won't stay open for long.
There is a discrepancy in your explanation.
He's been relieved of duty. His repeated violation of orders and unilateral decisions, the upper echelon can no longer turn a blind eye. He is a brilliant man, and my friend. I have supported him to the best of my ability, but even I could not protect him in light of his sending an outsider to D-Tay.
Reckless? So the captain's mission...
All good luck's doing. Our organization never sanctioned it. I imagine Goodluck wanted to use you to recover the core's data so that he could secure the technology for himself. But his plan failed. As of now, my job is to bring you back safe and sound.
Just a moment. The captain's mission file mentions securing data critical to the captain.
Critical data? Oh, the arm, I suppose. You needn't worry, Captain. Just another one of Goodluck's lies in his attempt to use you. You have the section's medical technology to thank for your recovery.
The arm?
Ah, yes. A personal matter. In any case, this was all a fantasy. Driven by one man's selfish desires. I am truly sorry for what you've had to go through, Captain.
What about the remainder of the mission?
Well, you are already there. There can be no doubt that the data the Corps acquired would be of great use to mankind. The section had been hoping to recover it. If you could continue with that part of the mission, however much you can do, it would be sincerely appreciated. Of course, I'm not trying to force you.
Let's do it, Captain. We should save as many people as we can.
Well, it looks like we're going to get cut off soon. I will do everything I can to ensure you make it home. I'm sending all data I have on the core over this line. We received it just before the core went silent. It's heavily corrupted. We can only make out bits and pieces, but if you go through it carefully, you may find information on singularities. That's where you can obtain Iris energy. Take a look if you hit a dead end. I am praying for your success.
Your new top mission priority is to return home from D-Tay. I've marked the map with the location of the singularity we already know about. Make your way there.
It's incredible plants can even grow in a place like this.